What's your name?
My name is Kathy.
How old are you?
I'm 6 years old.
How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Now let's tell me, what do you really, really, really like to do?
I like really, really with my friend.
Oh, is it? I really, really like
my friend.
Oh, you like your friends? What do you do with your friends?
I play with my friend.
Okay. What animal do you really, really like?
I like to very, very, very like a rabbit.
Oh, the rabbit. Good. And what food do you really, really like?
Hot dog.
Okay. You really like hot dog?
Yes.
Okay, nice. Now let's sing really good. Go.
I like you. Yes, I do. I like you. I really do. I'm your friend. Yes, I am. I'm your friend. I really am.
Good.
You're my friend. Yes, you are. You're my friend. You really are. Be good to have. It's really good. It's really, really good. It's really, 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 really good.
Wow! Excellent! Yay! High five! Good job, Kathy. All right, gonna ask some questions about everything green. Wait. I will ask you some questions, okay? Where does the old man live?
The old man lives in the house.
What color is the house?
Green.
Where is the house?
Here.
It's on?
On
top?
On top on the tree.
Of the tree. What are his favorite colors?
Green.
Dark green?
And light green.
Light green, that's right. So, does he like to eat apples?
Yes, but only they are green.
Mm-hmm. And what pet does he have?
A little pet mouse.
A pet mouse. And what did he make for the mouse?
A house.
He made a green
house.
Mm-hmm. Can you tell me something in his house that is green? What does he have? He has
a vase.
Green vase.
Green vase and green lamps.
Mm-hmm. And
green picture. And green.
And green tape.
And green tape.
Table.
Table.
And green chair. Yes? Okay. What does he use to wash his clothes?
A washing machine.
He uses
a washing machine.
Okay. What does he use to get clean?
A sink.
Can you tell me the whole sentence? He uses the sink.
He uses the green
sink. Yes, a green sink
to get clean.
Yes. Does he sweep the floor with the broom?
No.
What does he use to sweep the floor?
A green washing machine.
Is that a washing machine?
A machine.
Is a green big
machine?
Yes. The kitchen.
The kitchen. The kitchen is a room I like more than the others.
Better.
That's where I eat my food, and then I thank my mother.
You said my food.
My food.
Food, yes. What room in your house that you like?
I like a living room.
Why?
That's where I play.
And
watch TV.
Okay, you watch TV in the living room. Nice. All right, now can you tell me in his living room what is smaller than the sofa?
The telephone.
The telephone is
smallest
of all. Good. What is smaller than the oven?
The plate.
It's smaller than
the oven.
The oven. Good. And what is longer than the toothbrush?
a bathtub
is
longer and two blocks.
Mm-hmm. And what is taller than the lamp?
The door
is
taller
than
a lamp.
Yes. And what is bigger than the squirrel?
A house.
The house is bigger than the squirrel. Good. Now let's sing Brown. Go.
There's a little brown barn on the little old farm.
Good.
A little brown box sleep on little brown rocks. And then a red dogs ride little red trucks. And there's a brown cast where is a red house. There's a little brown barn on the little old farm. The little brown dogs live
in little brown rocks.
And there's a brown mice eat the brown rice. And little brown and square is a brown mess. Brown, brown is so much brown. Well, I think so. We turn around, we see more brown. Let's go, I know.
That's all I know. Good. Do you like color brown?
No.
No? Why not?
It's a brown,
it's ugly? What color do you like?
A pink.
I like
a purple.
You like purple. Good. My first book of?
Let's read. Humpty Dumpty sit on the wall. Humpty Dumpty all the rooster and all the hens could not to
put
Humpty
together
again.
Mm-hmm.
A rabbit's right. The rabbits are ready for a race. But now they are
ready
to run.
When
they get hot,
their
face turn red.
He's asked they
to run
a race
in the sun.
Yay! Okay, nice. Now you read the last one. My lamp.
My mother goes a lamp and puts it near my bed. Now at night I can see and I walk on my hand.
Yeah, so what did the mother buy?
A lamp.
Yes, where did she put it?
She put it in near my bed.
Yes, so at night you can
see.
Do you have a lamp near your bed?
Yes.
Really? What color?
Green.
You have a green lamp? Very good job, Kathy. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.